Since we were kids, we always played house. Caitlin was the mom, I was the baby, and Zachary was the dog. The point of this childhood memory is that my sister always wanted to be a mom. And dog, you've made that dream along with so many more come true for her. And I personally could not be more appreciative and thankful as Caitlin's little sister.
When we first met some 4 years ago, at that first rehearsal, 9 to 5, who would have thought we'd end up here? I'm feeling good.